All right. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Sakurai Presents presentation. It's going to start up stuff for us today. Later today, probably in the middle of the stream, my friend Daniel will be joining us. I felt like recording today just because I didn't feel like streaming it. So let's just go ahead and wait the next, like, I'm assuming 30 seconds probably. 10 to 30 seconds. This should be good. This should definitely be pretty good. Oh, here we go.
はい、皆さんこんにちは、大乱闘スマッシュブラザーズディレクター空の桜井正弘です。今回は久しぶりにスタジオからお届けすることになりました。
oh, まあ nice.
私の部屋からの放送も
yeah,
そろそろ飽きてきた頃だと思いますね。実は今までのスタジオとちょっと違うところ、より広いところを借りてやっています。皆さんソーシャルディスタンスをスタッフも保ってですね、感染予防対策に気を配りながら進行しております。では早速参りたいと思います。まず最初に新しく追加されるリーファイターコスチュームのご紹介です。こちらをどうぞ。
Some have more than one song, so that's good. And Tifa's a brawn makes way too much sense, right? Oh, Aerith. Oh boy. Some of these are. Look, it's weird. Oh, cool, not Final Fantasy VII stuff, that's cool. Oh, those are back from Smash 4. Nice. And the Geno Dream is dead! He is dead. Goodbye. You are now a me again. Welcome back from Smash 4. Ouch. Oh, I feel bad for the Geno people. Oh, man. That's not great. That's funny. Yeah, 75 cents.
というわけで、フェイント気味のご紹介になりましたけどね。
Teaser.
ファイナルファンタジー7以降、FF7 と呼ばせていただきますが、FF7 ゆかりのコスチュームが増えました。エアリス、ティファ、バレットが入っていますが、これらに専用のヘアセット、つまり髪型はないんですね。これはミーファイターの方で、適当に調整をして入れていただければと思います。では本題のセフィロスのご紹介に行きたいと思います。まず最初にセフィロスとはクッパ大王謎を除いて、ゲームでは特に有名な悪役の一人ではないかなと思います。FF7 に登場した伝説のソルジャーです。とある細胞、何細胞とは言いませんが、そのために人知を超えた強さを誇ります。最終的には究極の破壊魔法メテを用いて星の力を我が物にしようとします。特徴は長い剣の正宗。最新作 FF7 リメイクはスタイリッシュな映像が山ほど楽しめる作品で、私も続きが楽しみです。参戦ムービーも FF8 ファイナルファンタジーアドベントチルドレンに寄せてみました。いやー、何しろマインクラフトの後に FFAC ですからね。このダイナミックレンジの広さはやっぱり退屈しない仕事だなと思います。面白いですね。では、ここから私が操作を直接行いながらご紹介をしたいと思います。例によってゲーム内のカメラは特殊なもので、また開発中のものであることもご了承ください。では参りたいと思います。はい、これがウマブラにおけるセフィロスです。最大の特徴はやっぱり剣が長いことですね。剣が長いのでリーチがとにかく広いです。そして比較的長身です。長身ということは 相手の攻撃が当たりやすいということ、そしてその長身の割には軽いんですね、すぐにやられちゃう。
That's interesting.
カラーバリエーションには上半身裸版を 7P8P に用意しました。まあ全体的にテフィロスだから暗いイメージというのは保ったまんまにしますが、 7P8P は最終決戦仕様が楽しめると思ってください。
Hello
I am here streaming.
Here we're recording.
声は日本語のみの実装になります。ご了承ください。
Yeah, no, I'm watching this stream.
そして最大の特徴、セフィロスがピンチになるとこのように、
So I find it interesting that he's a lightweight.
Yeah, that's definitely interesting.
I think it's also a good balance versus being like heavyweight and long range.
Jesus, he can triple jump.
Well, I mean, he has a wing, so I guess that.
I guess, yeah. Like all smash attacks have super arm. What?
こんな風に一方的に打ち勝つことができる。
ダメージを防げるというわけではない
ので。Well,
see, he's a light character too. So if you can get around the whole, like if you dodge around his smash attacks, then you can just knock him out afterwards.
Still.
I know. Like it's
not.
Oh,
that's interesting. Goes away if you.
ピンチは単純に蓄積ダメージではなく、試合全体を俯瞰して判断されます。例えばストック数が優勢の時には 100% 超えても
まだ
勝てくれません。やっと出ました。
ストック数
が劣勢の時には
Oh, so the more stocks or the more disadvantaged you are, the faster it shows up. Oh, that's
a good mechanic.
That's a really interesting mechanic.
Yeah, that can be, but like for pros, I don't know how much that would kick in considering they don't.
Yeah, it can be abused really.
Yeah. Sort of the middle. That makes sense. Just wants to cut
you. Oh, no, it's another Ike.
斬撃をするとこのようになります。一番近いのが7、真ん中が先端になる。
So it's in terms of strength, it's middle tip and then inner. 斬撃は中央が一番強いのですが、
突きみたいなものは先端が強い。
Yeah, stabbing, I assume stabbing is strong. You don't say that it sucks to get stabbed.
まず弱攻撃。
I think there's a certain knee that he'll show off, that he'll show off his down attack, his down air.
Yeah, so this is kind of one of those things I was talking about where it's like Sephiroth is going to be a slower character.
Yeah.
He's
no Jigglypuff.
That's a good dash attack.
I'm curious as to whether the startup has a hit. Because it's kind of slow on start, and if you only get the hit near like, the dashing portion.Oh man, that has the range of most people's smash attacks. That's hilarious.
Yeah. 次に上強攻撃。当てにくいですが、リーチが長く、判定も持続するという特徴があります。
That, 目の前に突いた相手を打ち上げることができます。That's really tall, but it, like actually hitting that is going to be like a nightmare.
Oh no, it's gonna be like with Marth and stuff, but it's got a much thinner hitbox.
移動するので牽制に。
Well, no, but like that's not a smash attack. That's just a skill. So if
くぐり抜けて攻撃することもできるかもしれない。
Like if otherwise, it might be really problematic for him to fight air like upper air opponents.
次に横スマッシュ攻撃。威力のある全力スイングです。リーチも威力も吹っ飛ばしも十分にあります。
That could mark
40. Yes, you know.
だけど隙はかなり大きいです。仮に。かなり遠くでシールドされた場合も反撃確定になってしまうのでご注意ください。
Yeah, that is really
slow animation.
かなり広範囲を襲う技です。
Jesus, what is it? Cloud from Smash 4?
非常の前後の相手にも当たります。
Yeah, that's Smash 4 Cloud. 非常
に広いですが、隙はやっぱり大きいのでご注意。
Oh, but it sucks if you're crouched.
これは瓦礫で結構広範囲を攻撃することができます。威力も高めです。地面に当てないと瓦礫は出ませんが、
The debris does damage. I think I might be a little bit ahead of you.
あと大事な機能、下スマッシュ攻撃はシールド破壊が強いです。
Jesus.
通常空中攻撃。この手の技としては範囲が全体的に広めですね。
It's like a Pikachu
neutral.
Oh no!
Well, I mean, like, it's just like a little small burst, but.
Yeah.
It's like the old Pikachu.
From what, Melee and Smash 64?
Well, from Melee, Brawl, and. I think it's only Ultimate that they changed. Yeah, see, this is kind of one of the things I was noticing about, like, him having a lot of stabbing, is that his, like, the hit detection is going to be awful. Yeah, he has, like, no range, like, he has no, like, he has a lot of, yeah, he has range in one area and that's it. He doesn't have range in elsewhere. Oh, that's
hilarious. That's gonna be fun to troll with. I want to see that at EVO.
Oh, you thought you killed me?
I'm Sephiroth.
なので前空中の代わりに振り向いて後ろ空中を使うとかはありですね。前空中攻撃も後ろ空中攻撃も地上ギリギリで出して当てることが大事なんですね。
Oh, well, I think the like lag, the end lag is going to be killer. You don't get the attack.
Yeah, he's gonna be a pretty technical-ish character.
前空中攻撃の方が後ろ空中攻撃が早く出るからそれを勘案しないといけない。
Like, look at how long that back air takes to come out.
前空中攻撃が攻撃発生13フレーム。
I imagine that's going to be a very strong
attack. It's gonna be strong attack, but if you miss, it's gonna be a good weak spot.
そんなこと言ってちゃいけないです
ね。
このゲーム、愉快なパーティーゲームを考えて想定して作っているものなので、
そんなこと言ってちゃいけないですね。
Just like this to the people who are playing in tournaments. Basically, pros, you do it.
マイク中攻撃、ちょっと楽しい。
Nice.
後ろ空中攻撃も、
definitely look at Isam and
次、上空中攻撃。
Oh, wait, hold on. There's more than three songs, or more than two songs.
Yeah, no, that's great.
Opening bombing mission and Cosmos.
That's
interesting.
Okay, that up air looks hellish.
Down air.
Well, I think we all know what that one is.
They actually put
a Hell's Gate. I think
you can go through play.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
Also, I see. Oh, God, that's gonna be a good recovery,
Gimping.
Yeah.
Those have a meteor effect, but it's not useful near the edge of a stage.
もしもメテオを使いたいなら足場は最低
限に使った方がいい。Also, I see that Sakurai is a Dissidia fan. I believe the name Hell's Gate comes specifically from Dissidia.
He said in the stream that the fight in the trailer was from Advent Children.
Well, no, Dissidia is a different thing than Advent Children.
Oh, yeah, isn't that like a fighting game?
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard about that from Good Vibes Gaming, which is full of some former gamers.
そして下投げと。
Yeah.
Who are like experts at like.
まあ投げの威力は低いといえど。
I say that Sephiroth also knows how to use the force.
心臓崩しにかかったりとかそういうのに使えると思いますので、いろいろ検討してみてください。
I wonder how much damage that is.
それでは必殺技のご紹介です。
Advent One Winged Angel.
通常必殺技は溜める段階によって三つの飛び道具を使いこなします。
Oh boy, it's a one of three. Oh shit.
距離が比較的長めで最後に爆発を行います。
Okay, so your standard
ちょっとだけ貯めるとメガフレア。それよりは距離が短いですが、
okay. Oh, is it Tetraflare?
そして最後まで貯めると、
Yeah, I couldn't remember what it was for.
フレアでさえ発射にはかなりの時間がかかりますが、威力は絶大です。
Oh, but you can cancel by streaming. Oh, so it's like Samus used to be.
性質上ギガフレアは空中では使えないことになると思います。溜め時間が長すぎるんですね。
Jesus Christ.
ギガフレアにはこんな使い方もあります。
What?
Wait, what? You can combo from Giga Flare?
That's a zero to death. That's a zero to death.
I mean, let's face it, you're never gonna actually get that to land from
the
plane.
No, the only way you're gonna get that to land is if, like, someone is, like, jumping away and you're in the right spot. Like, Christ.
I really want to see an Evo, like someone land Gigaflare in
Evo.
Wow, that sucks. They're only powerful after they explode. That's kind of lame.
That's actually kind of good.
Though,
yeah. Oh, that, uh-oh. I don't like where this is going.
It, that's a zero to death. He's just full of zero to death. Jesus Christ.
That, either he's zero to death someone else or he's zero to death himself. That sounds about right.
My god.
Ooh, that explosion range is actually really good, so you can use that as a good gimp too. Okay, that's what I was kind of. No, so Shadow Flare is the thing that had the three fires around the enemy that then converged later on. So let's listen to the rundown.
この細い弾を相手に当てると周囲を回転する弾になるんですね。そしてしばらくすると誘導して爆発をします。
Yeah, so that could, that's a really interesting thing. によって
相手の
周囲を回転する。So, like, this basically puts them on a timer.
Yeah, they gotta know the shield.
なお、シールドをすること
は、and that can, then that's a really big disruption.
シールドをされることを起こして、掴むこともできます。
Oh, cool.
Oh, you can combo a grab too. Ooh, that could be really good for like picking people out.
Oh, wow.
That they're going to be on one side. Oh, that's going to be mean. That's a mean skill. Wait, hold on.
What? You can pass it? What is this thing? The cloud from Mario Kart Wii? Jesus.
No,
ooh, that's good for Game & Watch.
感謝することも可能です。
Ah, yes, the perfect counter to for Sephiroth Game & Watch.
Yeah. I mean, he did turn into that big ass thing in subspace.
拾うことも可能です。
What?
拾うとどうなるか。
You can pick it up?
こうなるんです。
Oh, that's cool.
Well, I imagine you could also pick up Giga Flare.
拾うこともできちゃう。
Which is actually a terrifying thought now that I'm saying it out loud.
上必殺技、一閃です。これ、すぐに出せる直線攻撃系の技で、ファイアフォックスなどに似ていて、好きな方向に打つことができる。相手に対して距離を取るためにも使えますし、こうフェイントをかけるのにも使えます。ところで今までが一戦だったんですが、ボタンを押し続けると、八刀一戦という8回気をつける技になります。こういう突進系の技には珍しく、十分な撃墜性能があります。
Well, we don't know what percentage.
地上で出せば崖際では止まってく
る。I imagine it was like probably decently high.
ちょっと行くともどうにもならないので要注意です。
Yeah.
飛距離には少し。
So I wonder if Octoslash actually has.
これ一戦。
Oh, hold on.
これハット一戦。ハット一戦の
方
がちょっとだけ長いですから、どうしても復帰したいという時にはハット一戦を使うのがいいですね。
Yeah, I think Octoslash is just mainly going to be damage.
もちろん本来の復帰に使うためのものです。
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh my god, what is that? What is that?
ハット一戦は少しだけ上の方に飛び出してしまいます。それを使って攻撃をするという手もありますが、この違いにはご注意ください。
I feel like Octoslash is a really good anti anti ledge guarding.
It's a good Steve counter when he goes blocks.
当たっても、
yeah.
当たらなくても先行になるのがポイントです。受けた攻撃の強さによって先行がパワーアップします。見てくれの通り後ろからの
攻撃も
残念なことに飛び道具は反射できません。防ぐことはできるんですけどね。
Well, okay, that makes sense. Like, it's a counter that doesn't need to counter. So, oh.
最大チャージショットなんかもまあ厳しい部分です。ただしダメージは防げます。復帰措置に使うこともできます。特に攻撃力が
持っているようなことは気をつけた方がいいですね。Honestly, I think that because like having a counter that doesn't need a counter is really strong. Oh, supernova, I called it.
Yeah, you did.
Also, apparently that's safer Sephiroth. Apparently Bizarro Sephiroth is something different. Also, oh my god, that animation for supernova was good. Wait,
status effects?
Oh no. I've heard rumors that, like, the actual Sephiroth fight has a bunch of status effects. I see Shield Break reverse controls and launch.
Jesus.
原作でもそうだったのですが、
ガンダムであるというような
効果が現れるようになっています。
吹っ飛び、フラフラ、寝る、スロー、お花、キノコなどですね。
Okay, so that's actually make this is actually a character that having a smash ball might actually be problematic.
That's why it's banned in pros. That's why it's banned in tournaments.
Right, right. Too random. 撃墜なども狙えるわけです。
Well, I mean, but this one's actually random in a term or like being useful.
Jesus.
Well,
here's the thing. That'll be good in what's that thing Alfred does like all the time in some tournaments with Smash Players. He plays with like item mode or whatever. The item gauntlet, whatever that tournament is.
That tournament is. からやられる可能性のある技ですね。
I mean, certainly.
いろいろアドリブ性が求められる、スーパーノヴァお楽しみいただければと思います。ところで、クラウドの偶数カラーの切り札
も手を入れました。
それも超級
の1番のファイブです。 I think that was the song I was thinking.
ファイナルファンタジー7アドベントチルドレンに登場し合体拳を分離させる技ですね。
Oh, wait, hold on, I missed something.
攻撃力など性能は奇数カラーと全く変わらないものになっています。
Well, yeah, it has to be. Otherwise, there'd be an advantage.
クラウドの偶数カラーには袖ありと袖なしがあります。まあこれも原作ファンにはおなじみのものですね。
Nerd.
So did they say how you trigger version 5?
No, he did not. Sakurai.
ステージの形状自体はシンプル
です。Okay. I think it's just against Sephiroth.
No, I'm pretty sure it's only an adventure. We'll see. Well, like, we can test whenever he releases.
You want to avoid spoilers, stop watching.
It's
like a game's been out for like over 20 years.
Hey, you never know. See, he's calling us out on it.
Yeah, he's saying the remake exists.
まあ、見ていただければ
幸いです。 I don't doubt he played the remake.
それでは参ります。
Sakurai. I've actually heard
almost 100% in Persona 5.
Well,
so here's the thing. I've heard that the remake isn't actually the same thing as Final Fantasy.
No, I've heard the ending is different.
Well, yeah, that's exactly the point, though. So even if we do know this, we can't say it's the same thing.
True.
So we're just doing the entire ending of Final Fantasy VII, then, I see.
Sephiroth が星を滅ぼす黒魔法メテオを発動しました。それを阻止するためにセフィロスを倒し、エアリスが決死でかけた白魔法ホーリーを解放するというのがパーティーの目的です。
I'm pretty sure everyone and their mother knows that.
Yeah, everyone watching this stream knows that happens to Aerith, but damn.
原作にもこのように段差のようなところがありましたね。
Oh, that's really neat.
北の大空洞は2000年前にジェノバが落下したところと言われています。そしてその後古代種に封印され、神羅に発掘された箇所です。この辺りはリシディアファイナルファンタジーのステージに採用されたことも
あるんですね。Hey, people remember the city. Oh, I actually recognize that state, that stage in the city.
床も、
you're a fucking nerd. You and Sakurai could get along talking about nerdy shit.
されたホーリーです。
Yeah, that's holy, huh? Interesting.
ホーリーが発動し、そして、パーティーは脱出を図ります。
ホーリーシ
ュー、ゲロー、
yeah. We're just watching a freaking movie in the background.
That's just a movie. It's literally just a movie.
メテオの阻止に回ります。ハイウィンドはここでそこに第三形態になっていたりします。しかしホーリーが発動するのが遅すぎたと言われてますが、メテオを止められません。
そこ
で星の力であるライフストリームが湧いてきて加算するという。
This is literally just the ending of Final Fantasy VII update.
This is literally just the game.
お楽しみいただければと思います。
It's literally the end of the game. It's literally the last like five, like what, half hour of the game?
それでは実践に移りたいと思います。今回は、
That's great.
立ち上がりラントをやってみたいと思います。例によって、本気度は一番高くして始めます。なぜかというと、
I'll start at the lowest difficulty. Nah.
Nah, I'm Sakurai.
これボスラッシュが楽しめるんですね。歴代ボスがいっぱい出てきます。
まあ、There's Mothra, もともとボスキャラらしいセフィロス
だから。 So that's actually really interesting that he's like he's the only character that's going to apparently have a boss rush.
Yeah. Let's see what's
faster. One Sephiroth. I don't know. Let's see what's faster. Sephiroth or one dragon.
well.
まあレウスですからね、すぐに飛んだりとか逃げたりする。
I never thought I'd see Sephiroth fighting Rathalos. 勝ってるん
じゃないかな。尻尾くれ。
Rathalos is a that's a Capcom.
The tail. I see Sakurai plays Monster Hunter.
Yeah. Of course he does.
Well, yes, I know, but I mean, like specifically, he knows the lingos.
Yeah. I mean,
give me your tail, Rathalos. I need to craft some shit.
Damn.
尻尾やりましたね。これも食らって。セフィロスの最後
の
変
わ
るって。
セフィロス just walking off screen。
はい、次ガレオムです。スマブラ X を放出させますね。音楽も懐かしい感じ。
Brawl is still like my favorite game. I don't care what anyone thinks. I still love Brawl.
Yeah.
Played so many hours of that fucking game in middle and high school. 見られてますね。
Yep.
God.
まあまあそんなに怒らない。怒らない。
まあ、You need to calm down.
Honestly, I still can't believe we got the remote to work like the game to work like we did in high school on my computer.
危ない危ない。
Why is what he always is making Sephiroth walk off screen?
ちょっと怪奇物っぽい。怖い。
Because that's what you always do.
このキャラ本当はもっと怖かったんです
よ。Sephiroth always has to walk away. 年齢
推奨制限に引っかかっ
ちゃいますね。Yeah, that's weird.
しょうがないからマイルドにしてみたんですけど、個人的にはもうちょっと怖い。
Personally, I wish you could have made him a bit creepier. Sephiroth was just completely off the stage at that point.
He was.
お、割れた。
Just showing us how to beat bosses.
お客さん目が変になってますよ。
That's one way of putting it. Is he gonna?
おっとっとっとっとっと危ない。ああいう血管表現とかが特に怖いって言われてるところですよね。
It is creepy.
I think that's what makes Marks a very interesting character, though,
or boss.
Because he is creepy as hell.
Perfect, 取れてないな。
He didn't get a perfect score.
ドラキュラ伯爵です。一番最初の伯爵状態だと。なんだ伯爵状態。頭にしか判定がないから、そこは気をつけなきゃいけないですが、
見ての通り、
ウェスマッシュとかで。
What do you mean I needed to aim at the head? I can hit everything.
You should have gone for the head. Snap.
And this is why you just cut people straight in half. Don't bother just aiming for something or like the body. You just cut them in half and they're completely dead.
Exactly.
さて、こっからが本番です。
Oh no.
Sensei.
Well, here's the thing I don't really understand about. Oh God,
that's a
here's
lot
the thing
of
I don't understand
Dracula.
About. Here's what I don't understand about, like the second form Dracula. Why isn't it also like head only?
I don't know. I think it's well. I mean, it's just the, how the game works back in the
yes.
I don't know.
This seems kind of weird to me.
How many Castlevania is that? Which company makes Castlevania?
なんとか片翼は出ないで済みましたね。いや、出してもいいんだけど。むしろ出
した方が。Comments! Let me know. But I love how because it's the beta version, his GSP is staying at one.
戦い方をよく考えないといけないですね。何しろ光ってる方向にしか判定がない。
Actually, no, it means he's worst.
いや、判定はあるんだけど、他が。
Well, if he is the only Sephiroth, then he is
at
both times the best and the worst Sephiroth.
That is true.
チャンス貯めちゃおうかな。
Ooh, that's broken.
痛いだろう。
Yeah, he's really gonna feel a Giga flare up as a rear end.
Yeah, I mean, it is Ganon.
僕も おっと危ない。
Jeez, that shield is almost gone.
よしよし。
Well, he still lived that though, which is the thing.
これでどう？
He could probably...
snap,
snap. Snap, 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 my dude. Sephiroth is doing the Thanos.
He is.
Our Joker's here. Next is Koopa. スマブラデラックスみたい
な。Oh god, that's gonna set the internet on fire.
攻撃が思ったよりも広いので、なんとかしなきゃいけないですね。
The company that people are mad at.
まずい、ここまずい。危ない。
I don't know, man.
It's like what Melee probably wanted to was to some people who were very delusional.
Yeah, Sakurai is... Yeah, like, Sakurai's Nintendo and Giga Bowser's Melee. For the big house.
It's not quite what I was going for, but sure. That's a little crazy that Sephiroth might have wider reach than Giga Bowser.
Yeah.
結構当たってないように見えますけど、もうあっという間に真っ赤でやられるなんてことありますからね。もうこれも良くない。
You can shoot through that far.
Zone! Zone!
よし。
Oh jeez.
Giga Bowser does have a giant hitbox. He almost died.
Wait, can you not die if you've killed the boss?
No, I think you can still die. I'm not sure. Oh, Master Hand Crazy Hand.
Master Hand and Crazy Hand. です。それが北の大空洞でなぜか戦うという。
Of course, it's playing.
これは最初からまずいね。
So now, quite.So the question becomes, what happens after this? Because usually this is like the phase of the fight where it's like, this is the pre-fight and then there's a fight afterwards, right?
Yeah, God, he's taking a lot of damage, Jesus.
Well, I mean, this is intensity 9.9 and you're fighting two bosses at once.
So. Dude, the bosses were so hard at the friggin' start of the game. It was ridiculous how hard it was in 9. Like, they actually had to tone them all down. That damage, Jesus.
Oh, jeez.
Itteeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
You hear his staff in
the
background.
Hop.
Is that new for Crazy Hand? Hop. That stabbing? I don't think it is. I don't know.
I don't
play classic.
The
mode
stabbing right. attack isn't new, but that specific change to it is. Yeah, like the extending finger.
I don't. I basically don't really play classic mode.
I mean, neither do I.
We take down 10, we win. Nice reference to World of Light.
はい、終わりました。お疲れ様でした。さらばだ。デクモン。
Staff's clapping. Nice.
本気度 9.9 のまんまでしたが。
Well.
はい、お疲れ様でした。
You beat that without dying, Jesus Christ.
ボスラッシュモード楽しんでいただければ幸いです。
Oh, here we go.
次に楽曲のご紹介です。
Oh, Aris theme. That's another one.
楽曲のリストはこちらです。
That finally.
新たな曲は9曲も追加され、
Plus the two that already exist.
なんと
14
曲がアレンジで、いずれも
聴き応えがある。Main theme of Final Fantasy One. Oh, they have both versions of One Winged Angel.
今まで FF 曲というのは2曲だけだったんですね。それをして、スクエニさんはケチだと。いうような話をする人もいるかと思うんですが、それは違うんですよ。大きな声で言わせていただきます。やっぱりですね、例えばキャラクターが何かのゲームに出る、コラボするという時にも曲なんて一曲もないっていうものの方が多いじゃないですか。
あの、Square being pain.
世界で
Well, I think that might apply to more than just Square.
Yeah, but SNK doesn't care.
Well,
no, but like...You have to consider how big Final Fantasy is comparatively, and then also like, Sakura is saying, like copyright holding. Like it's the same thing with technically Nintendo stuff too.
True. They were like such a mess. Like on the first, you know what year is going to enter the public domain? Freaking like 1925. That's how far back you have to go for public domain.
ところで。毎回スマブラに新キャラを加えるというのは本当に大ごとなんですよね。だけど、
Like, you want to know something that's...
You want to know something
that's dumb? Is Great Gatsby is one of those things that's going to become public domain next year. That's ridiculous.
Sephiroth is a boss, so I want to hit Spotlight deserving of a boss.
So, he said that Sephiroth's coming on the 22nd, right?
Yeah, which is, I think that's next Tuesday. Let me check.
Sephiroth Challenge?
Is this on... Yeah, he's coming on Tuesday. Yeah, it's Tuesday.
Well,
Sephiroth.
When you can use Sephiroth in Northern Cape before?
Yeah, you have to beat him and you can get Sephiroth early. That's ridiculous.
Are you only allowed to play one? ベリーハードを選んだ人にはそれなりの試練が訪れるよ。だけどハードすぎるかなと思い、さすがにそれは取りやめました。
Okay, well, セフィロスチャレンジの配信は12
月18日から12月23日10時までの予定です。もちろん、セフィロスを買っていないと実現しないので、これもご注意ください。
Okay, well, I've got that.
さまざまなアップデートは本配信の23日に行われます。2P クラウドに超級武神ハザバージョン5が追加された。
ああ、see, I knew it.
Yeah, yeah, you're right. Advent Children version.
できれば楽しいと思い、セフィロスチャレンジを考えたけれど、実装には思った以上の手間をかけてしまい、スタッフには申し訳なかったです。
Yeah, that sounds like it's insane.
ですが、この
5日食べていないもの
でできればいろんなファイターやいろんな攻略でベリーハードクリアを目指していただければと思います。
やっぱ、yeah, we're definitely both doing that.
ボス
コスでの
セフィロスの強さを楽しんでいただければと思います。
I don't know about you. I'm gonna do normal for before I try very hard.
Yeah, same.
戦場小戦場大戦場終点において全局抽選とオレ局セレクトから抽選方法が選べるようになります。全局抽選とステージセレクトからの選曲は全てのステージ曲が対象になります。オレ局セレクトでメニューを切り替えると戦場なら戦場のオレ局セレクトの中から抽選されます。
あと
ゲーム内でご紹介することができなかったのでセフィロスの勝利画面なんかもお出ししたいと思います。こちらです。
Oh boy, here we go. If there's fire, everyone's gonna go crazy.
Yeah, there it is. That is a great victory screen. He's just walking away through the fire. Oh my god.
Good job, Sephiroth. Good awesome. Job.
He's literally just walks away into the fire. That is awesome.
Sephiroth のプレゼンを終わりたいと思うのですが、今回本当に収録に苦労しました。
Sakurai the madman.
何せ機材トラブルがありましてね、どうも音響とかにノイズが混じるんですって。もしもうちで自宅配信の時にこのノイズが混じっていたらもう配信できなかったんじゃないかなと思います。確認できるっていうのは大事ですね。そういう意味でスタッフさん本当にお疲れ様です。というわけで、
oh, maybe that's why the film was in the video. Yeah,
because they gotta try and make sure it's all working out. That's cool. I like all that. That's how long was that broadcast? That was 37 minutes.
That was only
nice.
I don't know.
Yeah, so definitely gotta try out the Sephiroth stuff this weekend.
Yeah. Wait, didn't it say it was coming out tonight, though?
Yeah, I'm assuming that that update will drop later tonight at probably around 6 like they usually do. So it'll probably... So I think what's going on is basically they're gonna publish the update tonight that has, like, Sephiroth in it. But, like, it's like gonna say it's gonna be code that's, like, only, you know...do the mode and then you can get Sephiroth, but I think then they'll push out another update on Tuesday that has all the other changes. So I think like they're doing like a 9.0 tonight and then probably a 9.1 on Tuesday. That way they can be like, here's everything. So I think that's what's going on. That would make sense to me. So they're pushing out like a minor update tonight. Actually, no, it's probably still gonna be a big update because it's gonna have all the balance changes and stuff, but I don't know, I like that. That's cool. I'm good with that.
Indeed.
Yeah, so I guess we gotta try that out later, after the update drops. Whatever time, I have no idea what time it drops. I'm assuming it's probably 6, just because that's what time Nintendo usually does that.
Probably.
Yeah, alright, well, Sephiroth looks it very interesting mechanically. I'll definitely say that.
Yep.
What do you think?
Well, it's going to be fun murdering people with Sephiroth. What do you want me to say?
Yeah, I feel the same way. That's definitely going to be real good. Well, I guess everyone, I will, since we have nothing really else left to say, just good luck getting Sephiroth. And if you don't get Sephiroth this weekend, I guess, like me, you'll probably be playing him on Tuesday.
Mm.
But have a good day, everyone. Bye.